Wonder how precise this will get. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We are here at Greenwich Valley, doing kind of a super hard mode. Yes, it has been a while, but I've been doing some thinking since I've been gone. We're gonna, I have downloaded the premium, not premium. That one, right there. Precision farming. Why did I say premium? Which means we're gonna want to get ourselves a soil tester. Clearly, I don't have enough money yet, so I have decided I'm gonna get a loan. We're gonna do $100,000. And if you've been paying attention, I've got to pay that off. Minimum 10% every year until it's paid off. Can't do another loan until it's paid off. However, that should be enough to get me what I need. So, we're gonna take this. I think the first thing we're gonna do today, because we are gonna wanna get some seed. And some fertilizer. Now, I went a little excessive with the amount of lime, which is unfortunate. Also, where's my fork? I know I bought one. I must have bought one. Maybe I didn't. Let's check the garage. Looks like I don't have a fork. Okay, well then. I'll tell you what, here's what we're gonna do. Since I need a fork. Oh, I did come up with another rule. If I'm doing a job, I can't just do it overnight, because that last plowing job I did, I don't think I got done until 5 or 6 o'clock in the morning. So, yeah. Not going on a lot of sleep here on this play. So we are going to have to change that so I'm not just running all night long. So, let's see. Make a call to the bank. I'm going to give myself 100 grand. It's a little early on in the game to do that, but... Okay, there we go. We're rich. So by late fall, early winter, I'll have to drop 10 grand on, which shouldn't be a problem. Okay, let's do some shopping. Now, first things first. I want to do some soil testing. And get ourselves the Isaria Scout. Now I know they've been showing that off with the John Deere Gator. But it is my belief you don't actually need the Gator, you just need a 3-point. At least that's what I... Oh, duh, forgot my weight on. Actually, I don't know what I'm doing this for. Because I'm just going to... I'm going to have to bring the pickup and the trailer. Oh, wow. I'm all over the place here. No, I came here because I need a fork. Not skid steer. I need a fork to unload... spike. That seems to work pretty good, actually. It's a there we go. Works pretty good as a regular pallet fork as well. Since we're here, let's take a look at what else we wanted. Now, I was hoping to get a harvester. Found myself a nice cheap one here. Spreader. Mincer. I guess I'll go with a spreader. Ooh. Yep, I want a cabin. Definitely. Wheel setup. Ooh, you can throw a little track on there, eh? I'll leave the track. Although... Yeah, we'll just leave it like that. Keep it cheap. Let's do 6200 turbo. I like it. Okay, now let's get ourselves a header. There it is. Nice brand new used combine. Okay, we'll leave that there for now. What else was there? There was something else I was thinking about too. Because I've got way too much in my bank account. I'm not sure. Can't remember. get some fertilizer, some seed. I do eventually want to get some sheep. First and first, we'll leave the fertilizer where it is. Not the fertilizer. The other stuff. The lime. We'll leave that where it is. I'm gonna unload. Unload the forks. We're gonna go test their grass. Supposed to show. Let's see here. Select tool, yep. Huh. Apparently, I think there's supposed to be a circle around there on the mini map. Showing me what I'm, the radius of my samples. Did I just take two samples already? Whoops. Okay, well, took a soil sample. I guess the little ring that shows up on the mini-map won't show up unless you use the... the gator. Let's turn that off because we don't need it. expensive test. A lot of soil. See, do I go for one more? So, 35 and 36. Whoa, that was fast. Okay, this actually changes my plan a bit. Because the crop grows a lot better on this loam than it does on silty clay. So I'll get a much better yield for crop out of this field than I will here. My plan was to use 35 for crop and just cut 36 for grass. Although the pH levels are quite nice on 35. Nitrogen sucks on both fields. So, as you can see, this does work. They just don't give you the little ring around, unless it's just because of the map. That could be too. Okay, well. This away. Yeah, because nothing's reading on a mini map either. I know I was playing with this on New Woodshire. And on New Woodshire, it all showed up on my minimap. I should just get back on here and try it again. Yeah, see, it's not showing up on here. Okay. Maybe it'll get updated. Either way, you know what? I'm still gonna have some fun with this one. Okay, for now. Remove this. Back, grab the truck, and we're gonna unload that. Okay, we got that unloaded. Next thing we're gonna do is throw on some. Head back to the shop, throw on some fertilizer and some seed. Stack that here. Okay, now, let's get in here. Pallets. Solid fertilizer. This is definitely the best deals to go this way. What do you figure, four of these? Yeah. Actually, might even want to do even more of those, depending on... You know what? I want more. Yep. I'm gonna do six of them. Because I'm definitely gonna be doing some fertilizer jobs as they come up. And then we'll throw on seeds. Two pallets of seed. And this truck, if I sold it, 36 grand. I know what else I want to do. I wanted to get rid of this baler. That's right. Okay. Load this up. We'll get her back to the shop. Not back to the shop, back to the farm. But I don't know if this particular truck is going to be able to haul this. This was not well thought of. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put it down. Because this thing is not gonna work. Those pallets are too big, so. Give me a minute, I'm just gonna cut out. And the next time you see me, I'll have the tractor here with the small square baler, and these things will be loaded on the truck. Maybe. Just give me 1 minute. Okay, now, I know I said I'd have that loaded up, but I lied. What we're going to do first, because I'm worried that the truck's not going to be able to handle it. Oops. Well, that was dumb. There it is. Okay, because I'm worried that the truck's not going to be able to handle all those pallets, and I definitely want to switch the baler first, I'm going to sell this and buy another one. 26.8. Ooh, I think I'm going to make money. My other one, I believe, the one I was looking for, is only 24 grand. For a big square baler? There it is, 24 grand. I will throw a warning triangle on it. Perfect. Now, for the truck I'm looking at, there we go. The NMC Raptor, 37 grand. Plus with all the add-ons to it. I like those tires. That's actually a pretty nice color. I think I just might go with that. Main color. Yep. And we'll change the design color to same thing. There we go. Wheels. I think I'm going to leave the wheels the way they are. Well, I might change the rim. What do we got? Oh, there we go. Oh, even better. Yep. Ooh, we're getting her loaded. Not sure what that is. Oh, there it is. Okay. Whoops. The light ring color, that's the ring around the headlights inside. Oh, you want a truck like this? Yeah, you want a sidestep. This tractor's rapidly getting expensive. I'm gonna leave that the way it is. And that. Okay, now I'm gonna sell this truck. And buy a box for that truck. Lot's getting full. There it is. Design color is, again, Case IH red. Main color, Case IH red. That's vent. Moving things around on me. Bed options. Ooh, I like it. You gotta have a toolbox. Wide fenders. Well, since I got the dualies. Yep. Light ring color red. Yep, that's the one. I mean, I don't know where about where you're at, but where I'm at, those tires are highly illegal. Because where we live, your tires are not allowed to stick past your fenders. Which just makes this truck all that much more better. Okay. Now, from what I can think think I'm, I think that was all I really wanted right now. So that said, it is getting late already. I'm gonna load these up, and we're gonna call this an episode here. Really didn't get much done. At least doesn't feel like I did. Although we made some pretty decent changes. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe. Game on, have fun, and we'll see you later.